Hi friends, DK this side. In this video today, we shall be taking up the multiple time frame technical analysis on the price chart of Tata Power share. Friends, those who are tracking our Hindi channel, we identified this stock when it was trading only at 46 rupees. And then since then, there has not been any trigger of the trailing stop loss and stock has given many folds return. Before we go to the price chart, let me share with you a very significant news in respect of the Tata Power share. Tata Power leads S&P Global ESG score for power utilities in India, giving credence to the company's focus to become the most progressive and preferred green energy brand in India. Tata Power has fared well on all ESG parameters, that is environmental, social and governance. And friends, it has scored 67 out of 100, which is significantly higher than the average world electric utility sector comprising both Indian and global electric utilities. An average score is 38 and Tata Power scores 67 out of 100. So friends, do not forget to subscribe the channel and enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Let's straight away go to the price chart and begin our multiple time frame technical analysis on the price chart of Tata Power share. This is the monthly price chart of Tata Power share. What we can observe visually is that it was facing massive resistance in a zone of 132 to 142 since long. And then finally, downtrend began and the market structure became lower highs to lower lows kind of formation before the trend reversal took place in this zone. Finally, friends, the most significant observation is that this resistance existed since November 2007. And finally, this kind of rounding bottom pattern was finally broken out in the month of September 2021 with a massive surge in the volume. So it is more than 13 years rounding pattern or rounding bottom breakout, which is very, very significant. Now, based on this rounding bottom pattern, if we simply calculate the target using the Fibonacci expansion tool, the first target of this pattern comes at around 355. So it has yet to go many folds upside, because when we are doing this analysis, it is trading at 237.75. So based on this rounding pattern, the first targets which is yet to come is may give a yield of or return of around 50%. But if 100% expansion target is considered, then probably the next target could be to 650, which is phenomenal. And hence, we have been suggesting to our viewers and discussing with our, especially Diamond members on our Hindi channel, that this is the stock where we started off at 46 rupees, we should ride the trend and trail the stop loss. Now, let us go to the weekly price chart to take the analysis further. Now we are referring to the weekly price chart of Tata Power. Now what we can see, the price has taken support here, price has taken support here, price has taken support here. And what we can witness is this trend line is holding good since May 2020. And it is quite in vicinity of these days to EMA 21. And hence this trend line together with EMA 21 form a very good dynamic support, which can help us to ride the trend and trail the stop loss. Now, let us consider this recent impulsive wave formation and do the retracement analysis of this impulsive wave. So I am just taking the retracement. We can see in the recent time, the price corrected to 38.2% retracement level, which is nothing but the derivative of the golden ratio. And now buying is coming forth in this particular stock. So based on this impulse formation, if we calculate the short-term target of Tata Power share, short-term targets calculate to So short-term target now calculates to around 315, because what has happened in the recent time, the price to the expansion level of 127.2%, the target of 260 was attained, and then finally this kind of correction took place, which is although a shallow correction, but on resumption of the trend, next possible move could be to 161.8% expansion level, which calculates at 315.8. So there is a even good upside cushion even on short-term basis. Now let us go to the daily price chart to understand the recent price action. Now we are referring to the daily price chart of Tata Power share. What we can observe here is after the recent parabolic rise, there has been a correction in this stock, and the correction and consolidation lasted for several days. And now what we can see is the price has made a bottom here. It has taken support here. It has taken support here. And both the time, something like bullish pin bar got formed on the price chart, and the base it has created at around 200 level. Now, after this counter trend line, which was acting as a resistance, price was rejected here, price was rejected here, price was once again rejected here, and there was a resistance here. And finally, this was broken out in a recent time on 6th January 2022 with a rise in the volume. So it looks like the correction and consolidation is over. Now it is resuming its uptrend after many days of consolidation and correction. After having seen the price action based on technical analysis on monthly chart, weekly chart, and daily chart, what we can conclude that this is a stock which is a massive uptrending move, and hence we should make a strategy to ride the trend and trail the stop loss and make maximum out of forthcoming impulsive wave. Friends, if you have liked this video presentation, give a lot of thumbs up to this video, share this video. I will be waiting for your comments in the comment section of this video. Friends, do not forget to subscribe the channel, enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Thank you very much for watching. Looking forward to meet you very, very soon.